smells like a brand new gun. Today I'm going to review the ASG Strike Systems MXR18. So let's get it out of the box. So this is it. This is the gun. Looks pretty sturdy, pretty okay. It's a budget gun, it's around 200 euros. Let's see how the stock works. The stock is a little bit wobbly, but it's pretty okay, sturdy. This is the charging handle. When you pull it back, you can adjust the hop-up system. It doesn't have a functional bolt catch, so you need to pull it back and keep it there if you want to adjust the hopper. Well, it's not a very big problem, but it could be smoother. Let's see, you get a high cap magazine, around 300 rounds. I'm not a big fan of high caps, I like mid caps. Rattles a lot, and you need to turn the wheel if you want to load the gun. You'll get a charger with it. Let's see. Yeah, simple charger. Put it aside. Of course, you have your battery. We'll put it in next. And you have a universal plug, but we don't use that in Europe, so throw it away. And you have a cleaning rod, so you can clean your barrel. Put it aside. It's a pretty nice gun. It shoots around 348 FPS, 1.1 joules. Pretty okay. Got flip-up sights, one in the front, one at the back. Yeah, pretty nice. Let's hook up the battery. Okay. Well, let's see if it works. It's now on safe mode, so it doesn't do anything at all. You've got semi-automatic, and full auto. Well, that works fine. Let's see if that magazine fits. Well, a little bit wobbly. But for a 200 euro gun, it's quite nice. Yeah, feels okay, feels pretty sturdy. I like it. If you're a beginner, this is a pretty nice gun. It's not that expensive, it's quite sturdy, durable, and it looks great, feels good, it's not too heavy, it's quite a cool gun. So, yeah, this is my review. I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe. I hope to see you next time.